All right, I have some lemon over here I was cutting up earlier. But yeah, I have some meatballs. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's a lot. And then, to be honest, I don't even want salad, but I do feel like I need to eat some salad. I'm so tempted to throw some broccoli in here because that's all I eat is broccoli. Put some oil on here. Put it on 10 minutes or 12 minutes. And I'm going to put me some greens in a bowl. Oh, and these are the classic meatballs, earth grown vegan. That's what they're on. It has been a long time since I've had salad, some of this type of salad rather, because I've been eating just like lettuce, iceberg lettuce, and this is the best kind, but I've eaten this so much through the years that I just got burnt out on it, and now I'm going to have this with my meatballs. I should put something. Some peppers, some extra vitamin C. And I'm going to have red pepper, sweet pepper. Really good, sweet. All right, put some zesty Italian dressing on there. Very bitter. The salad dressing is healthy though. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna finish up my salad. Put some of these meatballs on here, and that's what I'm having for my first meal of the day. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.